Hey everyone. Great show so far. Let's hear it for the kids. So come to the part of the show that is bittersweet because, excuse me? Thank you. Bittersweet because this is Liam's last show. And although it's bittersweet, it's also a tribute and a way that Liam has been with us for since 2011. And that's an accomplishment. That being graduated and to be with us this long is an accomplishment. Being a Bucks fan, having gone to Summerfest, and it's been a really fun journey. I'd also like to thank the Johnston and Hoyts for their support, for always being there, and always being staunch people that always were there for us. So Liam, let's give Liam a big round of applause. We're gonna miss you, Liam. Enjoy your last song. Congratulations.
Oh, Hopwood. On vocals, keyboard and guitar, Brian Hankins. On guitar and bass, Brandon Ferrara. On vocals and guitar, Teddy Ruth. On vocals and bass, Caitlin Crying. Sophia Adams. On guitar and vocals, the birthday girl, Joelle Cadon. On bass and keyboards, JD Joseph. On drums, bringing the gun show, Andrew Miller. On guitar and drums, Sean Hogan. On bass, the hipster, Cole Roberts. Guitar, Sam Mazarek. On drums and vocals, Annie Hoyt. On drums, Colin Fitzpatrick. And on drums in his final School of Rock show, Liam Johnston. Hold on. Liam, you've been here almost as long as I have. I started in 2010, and in 2000, wow, that's a long time, dude. I think he's the last of the old school people. So, thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed the show. I really love directing this show. Thank you to Barry for doing sound for us. Thank you to Havana for having us. Thank you to Jody for coming out and working with the kids. Thank you to Dave Cooper for assisting me. Teachers, this show was just as hard for them as it was for me. They had to do a lot of work, so thank you guys. Thank you to Paul, Mitchell, Janine for giving me the greatest job in the world. Thank you to all the students for your hard work. Thank you to the parents for letting us do what we do. Thank you so much, guys. I'm gonna let these guys take it home.